Where's this gym at? It's up above. Don't make me make a phone call. Rep plus that respect. You guys want to fight? Can I even fight them? Like, it doesn't usually give me the option.
Hey, you want to learn some new moves?
Defeat your opponent to learn new moves, okay?
Only one of
them. Just beat the shit out of them. Oh. Ow! Ow! Dude!
I'm gonna beat you silly.
Dude! Ow! Ow! He literally killed me. Are you kidding me? I literally gotta go buy weapons again because this bitch killed me. Are you fucking kidding me? That is annoying. Could just reload, do that mission again, but I really don't feel like it. Even though it's a very easy mission. Fucking go down here,
come
I guess.
On, you need to exercise more.
That's a fucking rip. Oh, look, a cop again. Because every time I steal a car, there's always a cop that comes up my ass. Shit. Can't drive up this way, can I? Is there an opening here? I think there is. It works.
Get out of the way, shithead.
Give me the car, shithead. What? I didn't know the cops were going after him. I'm gonna lose so much money. I can't remember if there's like any... I gotta turn the AC on, it's fucking hot in here. I can't remember if there's like any mission in this game where I need a certain amount of money. I'm thinking there is. But that comes down to it. I think there's a money cheat. We're gonna end up having to cheat at some point in this game. I just know it. Fuck it.
Hold it. Love it.
Or maybe just go to the casino and gamble a lot in hopes of winning. I apologize for any, like, background noise for the AC. It's just really fucking hot in my room. Bulletproof vest for the fight, yep. I don't want to replace that.
Have fun.
Gotta be really thankful that in GTA nowadays, you know, you don't lose all your shit when you die.
The revolution is
I think you only do when you get arrested. But like, if you get arrested in like GTA 5, then you should play something else. Look at those gas prices. Good times.
Run away, fool!
Alright, where am I going? Get out of my way!
Look where you going.
Don't think I've been arrested in GTA 5. I only have been like when I like aim out to be. Oh, is in death. I don't know if I want to do this or what else even is there for me to do right now. Fuck it. I should save too. I'm moving to San Andreas just for the gas. I'm gonna move with you, Foxy. Can I gamble here? Video poker. D- damn it. I want to play blackjack. Where's blackjack? $1 million. Holy shit. Fuck you. I couldn't play this game. Why, Shep?
Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
What do you guys think? What should I go with?
Wait. Hey, watch where you go.
I had my nails done to match the
week. America is a land of opportunity.
Too old and not my style of game. That's fair.
Red 18.
Fuck.
Thank you for playing, sir.
Where's blackjack? Blackjack's my game. Is there no blackjack? Restaurant. What kind of restaurant's this? I want blackjack. Thank you.
Please place your bet.
Thirteen.
18. Sir is lucky today.
Yeah, buddy.
Thank you.
Is there one where I can bet more? 10,000. Fuck! I am a regular. What the fuck kind of shit is this? Whatever. Come on, 69.
Mr. Ramfali. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Look at you, Alliston, winning 100 money bucks. What happened? Wow, Alliston. Wow. Why are you banning me? What the fuck? I didn't make you lose. Yo, sup, Ayo?
Hello?
Hey, man. Carl, good to see you. Good to see you as well, Ayo. I'm doing good. How you doing, my dude? Now, how's GTA been? Good, good. We've actually made some decent progress, I think.
War.
You made me gamble. I didn't know such thing.
I'm busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Everyone, be sure to follow AO if you're not already following him. He's an awesome dude. I'm gonna save just for the fuck of it again after that phone call. I don't make anyone gamble, Alliston. Never remember exactly where the entrance is to this place. Sorry. I'm here, baby. It's good hearing how you, dude. I've been good. Thanks for asking. Just hung out. I got done playing Destiny 2 with the boys. Hell yeah. Hope you had a good time, Ayo. Appreciate you stopping by. You know what we gotta do real quick? There's a $1,000 table. 100,000.
Only regulars at this table, sir.
Fuck. Million. I don't want the $100 one. I want the $10,000 one. Someone open this table. And you're welcome, Mayo.
Regulars only.
Fuck. Recently just checked out this game called it's a Hades on the Xbox Game Pass, and it's a roguelike type of game. You just go through the chamber trying to escape the outer world, but once you die you restart from the very beginning. It's pretty dope, but I'm not gonna lie, the story is interesting. Here's the combat rope. I think I actually have that on PlayStation.
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I think I got it on sale or something, but I haven't tried it. It sounds interesting though.
What's your name, kid?
Maria, and the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, to vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, but one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was gonna send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But, maybe you can take
care of it. It's overwhelming, but can be pretty enjoyable.
Thank
Once you,
sir.
Die, you restart from the beginning, but when you learn more about each chamber, how to feed it, and be able to upgrade abilities and unlock weapons, too, which is cool. This sounds pretty cool. Pretty sure I picked it up on like a sale or something. I'm gonna have to try it out though, if I do have it. Sounds interesting. Sounds like a game that'll piss me off pretty quickly, but. Get to the airport. Let's go, boy! Got no time to lose. At first I stuck trying to beat the first boss, so I kept dying, but then the more I died, I learned more about her attacks and finally know how to beat her. Hell yeah. See, games like that, like, it's never anything I've gotten huge into, but, like, it can be fun. Like, this is one game I used to play years ago that kind of reminds me of something like that. I can't remember the name of it. But it's super frustrating, but it'd be fun, like, especially, like, having to learn, like, actually how to beat them. It's pretty addicting. Shit. The Hitman's flight is due to land soon to intercept the plane before it gets to Los Angeles. Okay. Something tells me I'm gonna fail this once or twice. Where are they at right now? Okay. I passed there and got to the second major boss, died and restarted. It's one of those games where it's not meant to be beaten in one sitting, that you're actually gonna die a lot. And then you get items and abilities to make you stronger for the next run. Hell yeah. It sounds pretty dope. Is it like a multiplayer game at all, or is it just solo? Solo, ah. Might be something I try on, like, my own time, maybe. Or maybe even on stream sometime. Because I'm almost certain I just recently picked that up. I have no idea if I'm supposed to be going higher or what. Or what I'm supposed to do. Like, am I supposed to just collide with them? Like, you can get help from the other Greek gods and goddesses. They help you out by giving power. arms, leveling up, your attacks and whatever in stone. Our style is cool.
Well, hell yeah.
Can't see shit. I'm getting close. Okay, I'm getting pretty close. Okay. Fuck. We're stalling. So that's pretty much what I've been checking out recently. Oh, yeah. Sounds like you've been enjoying yourself. Come on. Thank God. Use L2 and R2 to take
cover. Hey, what's
cover.
Going on? Oh, shit! How the fuck did he get here? Who cares? Waste him!
This is weird.
Who is this nut job anyway?
Just die! Why do you guys take a million bullets? Jesus. I definitely it's a nice game to just hack and slash enemies and chill out your music. Hell yeah.
I ain't going down without a fight.
Sounds pretty relaxing, kind of. Fly the plane back to the airport. Oh boy. This is where we die. It can't be. It is funny, like 2 days ago I was watching a bunch of clips and I came across one of your clips from The Sims where Rachel sets herself on fire. Made me laugh when I watched it. Where's the airport? Okay, still got a little bit of a ways. That's funny. Come on, we got this, we got this, we got this. You really gotta make me turn around to fucking just land right there. Yay, 15 grand! I need to play Island Living still. I've just been busy playing other games. I haven't gotten around to it yet. Oh, I'm sure you'll get around to it when you want. We're gonna die. I can't take a phone call right now. Okay, it didn't explode yet.
Call.
But so they had a dream home makeover pack that he and legit being an interior designer, and that caught my interest. I remember seeing that come out like a month or so ago. I haven't seen much about it.
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there.
I haven't played The Sims for a little bit now.
My car moves itself while I go shopping.
How do I get out of here? It looks cool. I'll have to just check it out. Sims is always fucking coming out with new packs, you know, getting their money. The fuck do I get out of here? Really, dude? If about just to take this fucking plane and jump out. Jesus Christ. Where's that shit? Getting the fuck out of here! There you go. Alright, where am I going? I know they released a cottage living pack recently, and that looks interesting. I remember watching someone play that. Like someone I know is streaming it. And I was watching a bit of it. It didn't really pique my interest much, honestly. But that's just me. City living too, like you can live in an apartment or some shit. Yeah, that one. That one's pretty fun. I think they actually have a sale again on like most of their packs. Yeah, I liked it for the bits I've played of it. Yeah, they did. Yeah, I got an email. I know they've had it. Like, all their shit on sale on PlayStation recently, part of their summer sale.
Hey, my man.
Hey there, my man.
Watch the blue face shoot.
Give me that.
Out of the way.
I saw that the Dream Home Makeover is on sale. I was like, oh, hell yeah. So you can make a penthouse and shit in the city living? Yeah. I remember, like, one fucking penthouse, which is fucking huge. I don't remember how much it was in the game. But it's pretty cool. It's worth getting. Is there anything to even do right now? It's these fucks over here. I'm not doing Zero's missions. Fuck him. Wait, where the fuck is he at? Am I blind? Huh. It is pretty dope. Oh, here he is. Way the fuck out here. Okay, well. Time to do more driving. I don't know, in the trailer you can legit have a penthouse on the top of the apartment. Yeah! Yeah, I think the City Living one is probably one of my favorite Sims packs.
Look where you're going!
And they also have, like, festivals that go on, like, in the middle of downtown in the city, and it's pretty cool. It's weird with The Sims for me, like, I'll get in a mood to play The Sims and play the shit out of it for, like, a few weeks, and then I won't touch it for, like, at least 2-3 months. Like Mardi Gras. Kind of, like... It's not Mardi Gras, it's just, like, a little, like... I can't even think of what they call them. It's just like little festivals they have, like food festivals and shit. No idea where I'm going. Okay, so I kind of turn it. Driving skills going up. That's good. Oh, good. I'm tired of being sick. Fuck! I honestly think I have, like, not all, but a good majority of the Sims packs. That's amazing. I'm losing fat. There's not gonna be a car out here, is there? Oy. Another time, cheat codes would be awesome. Just spawn in a vehicle. Damn, dude, just living in the penthouse with a night view, night sky view. Hell yeah. I made it. Hopefully I don't need a fucking car. I probably will. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
You should definitely get it, Al.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out!
Damn.
Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
I definitely recommend it. It's pretty fun.
No, Frank, relax.
And Foxy, I just saw it now, but thank you for redeeming that good luck charm 19 minutes ago. Appreciate it, my dude.
Good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's
awesome. Sims always got some cool ass looking gameplay, bro. They do. They want your money. Did that hit him? Of course it didn't. I'm pretty sure that, like, literally blew up right next to him. Wait, where'd he go?
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too!
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal! Tenpenny was the one saving your ass!
Gonna get you, bitch.
Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Kingpin and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas.
Love how they can just have this conversation, you know.
Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl
inside
my
head. Oh, that was lucky.
I ain't kidding.
Now that's just fucked up.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you.
What the fuck you doing, crackhead? Damn it. Why do these missions always have to be a pain in the ass? Oh my god, I can't even fucking get up to him to fucking do damage. Come on. Yo, Shrivs! Coming in with a fucking rate of 18! Oh my god, I'm fucking crashing. Oh my god, I'm the worst ever. Shrivs, what is up? It's been forever. How the hell you been? Welcome, Raiders.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Welcome to me failing this mission. Give me that bike. Give me that bike. There's one right off front of me. Shit. Shrivs, how are you doing? Thank you for that raid. Welcome, everyone, to me failing. For everyone here, check out Shrivs. Give her a follow. She is amazing. I highly appreciate that raid. I can't believe I just failed that mission. Holy shit. How is everyone doing tonight? Don't mind the background noise. My AC is just really hot in my room. Shit. Well, at least I'm not too far away to get us started. Yeah, that's, I appreciate it. I've been doing pretty well tonight. Like, I haven't really been failing missions too often. I'm hoping to wrap up this game soon. I've been having this go on way too long. You're seeing an AC in the background of my streams too. I mean, it's necessary. Like, you don't want to be streaming and be hot as shit. Like, I think it's way too hot in my bedroom here. I usually try to, like, not have my AC and fan on when I stream because it just causes so much background noise. And I had it off for, like, the first couple hours, but I just couldn't handle it anymore. Excuse me, officer. But how is GTA 5, Shrivs? I hope one day, whenever I can get a gaming PC to be able to do, oh my god, really, cops are on me, go. I want to get into, like, GTA RP. I've been watching so much of that for the last few months, I really want to get into it. Good. So we come to South Bay. Is that like a server for RP?
Hey, everything cool?
I don't know why I'm watching this again. That's the RP server I stream from. I've never heard of it. I watch a lot of like No Pixel. Damn it. I watch like a few different people on No Pixel. And this is another one I've seen some people on, but it's not that one. I don't know why I keep going this way. Fuck.
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too. Carl, you got it all wrong, pal.
Please don't flip.
Every time I wanted to get ready, you
fuck.
Keep you alive.
No. Why? Give me this. I'm just gonna start going back to the mission now.
You got big issues there, officer.
This vehicle is the worst. No Pixel's popular. It's gotten super hard to get into, but it's a fun server to watch. Yeah, it seems like a lot of people try getting into No Pixel. I just started getting into watching RP probably like 3 months ago. And I'm just addicted to it now. I was hoping to get a PC come, like, the end of this month. I'm running out of ammo, too. I was hoping to the end of this month or, like, next month, but I'm not sure if that's gonna happen now. But we shall see about that. How the hell am I gonna do this? I only had 28 shots.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal! Tenpenny was the one saving your ass! Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse.
RP is pretty much all I stream nowadays. I don't blame you. I mean, if I ever get into it, I don't see myself, like, ever stopping. I'm just gonna stream 24 hours a day. And there's some people I know that do that with RP. They just stream, like, 20 hours a day, sleep for, like, 4 hours, get back on. Oh my god, I suck. This is so nostalgic. Jesus, I can't talk tonight. Nostalgic, Jesus. It is. This game's so fucking old. I mean, for the most part, the graphics aren't too bad.
And you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding.
What the hell's he doing?
Carl,
come on, get out. Fucking grenade his ass.
She was a real mess. Plus, her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene.
Ha, gotcha, bitch.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you.
Just unload
so
on him.
Full of yourself now, huh?
Dirty Dan, thank you for the follow. Yo, welcome to the stream.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the
seriously
end.
Love this game, fuck same. I love all the GTAs. Vice City, I think it's one of my all-time favorites, though.
Oh, you're walking the street.
Get off.
That looks painful.